could really do with a hand here.
Hello again, fellow exterminator. Thanks again for helping me thin out those spiders. But it looks like we missed one. And a big one at that. The Queen. If we don't take her down a peg, she'll only keep those blighters coming. So, when you're ready...
Bless my beard.
Beard of Durin, do I hate those spiders. But with their queen gone, they should finally get the message and scurry off to somewhere else. Either that, or they'll come and exact horrible revenge on us both. I'll be sleeping with one eye open.
Treasury is somewhere. I feel it in my bones.
Huh? 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 I saw something sparkly in that cave over there.
Getting a bit dizzy in here.
I'm supposed to meet a fellow goblin here to make the drop, so clear off before you scare him away and blow the old deal.
Got here?
You weren't followed, were you? The heat's killing me. Take this thing already. There's another job going down in Caradhres, and everyone's waiting for me.
Two swords are better than one. And let's face it, sometimes your fighting buddy is otherwise engaged. Hence, my interest in the fabled mithril shadow blade, which makes a new ally out of yourself. I'd be happy to part with this artifact that gives you four times as many studs if someone forged one for me.
Give me like 2 to 3 minutes. I really gotta take a leak real quick. BRB. realize I didn't realize what time it was. I had to take the dog out too. My bad.
Someone's been pinching carrots from the stash I keep for the horses. Either that, or they sprouted legs and walked away. I can't ask the poor horses to press on an empty stomach, especially with demonic walking carrots running free. You couldn't spare a few normal carrots, could you? That's very good of you. Thank you. I'll be sure to chop these little devils up in a jiffy before they get a chance to wander off as well. It's not much, but please, take this as payment.
Thank you.
psychic is going through the circle doesn't count as going through the circle anymore, huh? God, I fucking love this game. So many fucking glitches, and they put it back out on the PS4, and they don't fix a fucking thing. Gotta love it. Trying the first three fucking times now, it doesn't go the fuck through it.
Snap, the black, crack, grip, grab, pinch. Blab. It's no good. No, it's no good. No, I can't remember the rest of the song. I need the other two members of the band here to sing their verses so I can finish it. Go grab those lazy louts up, will ya?
Smash!
smack, whip, crack, batter and beat, hammer and bleat.
Flipping Nora, where you been? You know, we need to get our practice in if we're going to crush those lake towners at regionals.
Right.
Look lively. A one, and a two, and a clap, snap, the black, crack, rip, grab, pinch, snap, and down, down a goblin town. You go, my lad.
Clash, crash, crush, smash, hammer and tongs, knocker and gongs, pound, pound, far and ground. Ho, ho, my lad!
Oh, swish, smack, whip, crack, batter and beat, hammer and bleat, work, work, not dare to shirk.
Where goblins quaff and goblins laugh. Round and round, far underground. Below my head!
Help us out. Most people fear the one-armed orc, but I think he's just misunderstood. Thought I could cheer him up a bit with this fake armor built from twigs and goat hair. He'd like that, wouldn't he? I know a place where his company passes through all the time, but it's dangerous even for orcs. Be a pal and watch my back, would you? Yeah.
deal, wasn't it? If that's the kind of company Azog keeps, then no wonder he's so grumpy all the time. Now, find a cushion or something to hide this arm behind. Cheers for the help.
Oh.
remember a time when we had meat every day. Oh, those were the days. It's been too long since the lads and I snacked on a good meat stew. If you could throw some meat my way, I'd make it worth your while. Well, would you look at all that grub? For a minute there, I thought we were going to have to make a stew out of you. But this meat should last us for a fair while. Thanks, stranger. My brother was moaning about something or other earlier. Since you're being all friendly and that, you think you could help him out?
Could you help me out? Could you help me out? Help me out. The ghost of a dwarf king haunts this place. You may mock me, but I have seen it. It cast no shadow and had an eerie wibbly-wobbliness about it. Help me bring this foul spectre peace. Bootstraps, it's the ghost of the Dwarf King. I knew it was real. Thank you. There. I think now that poor Blighter can finally rest. Make no mistake, if I become a ghost, I'm going to haunt somewhere a lot nicer than this frightful place. Here, take this, and let us not linger any longer.
I came across some travelers ranting some madness about giant bats in this place. Giant bats, whatever next? I've heard some stories in my time, but... Bless my ears, what monstrosities are those? Never did I think I would see such a thing. Maybe I've grown cynical of late. Perhaps there's even some merit to these otherworldly objects one of the other soldiers mentioned. My gratitude for helping this old elf open his mind.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.